Hey everybody, it is Molar Mauler, and I'd like to welcome you to our Mally game, hopefully our final episode. We are now the culture leaders. We're beating that pesky Alex by just a hair. He is, of course, in a heroic age, so we won't be stealing Alexandropoli from him this era. Picked reform the coinage. Got a lot of trade routes going everywhere now, and there's still barbs around. We're gonna plug in the tourism card. And we're gonna make some sales. Let's see what's for offer. Well, I can do the luxuries. They're cheap. I'm mainly interested in this. I'm gonna buy the sculptures back that I sold in a previous episode to fill up Hermitage, just so when I buy stuff in the future, it doesn't end up in the Annie. There's music for sale now. Alex, you are such a butthead. Although I would like to get those. I'm gonna wait though till I get one of them there, so hopefully they'll go to some smart places and I'll be quicker to theme things. Hey, Sejong. How you doing, buddy?
It's not the towering sails. Slowly, ideas.
Well, we're 3 turns away from getting democracy, which means I'm gonna want to buy these while they're discounted with the theocracy bonus. Don't have a lot that I can do with faith other than buy naturalists right now and buy banks. And I don't really feel like buying banks because I think naturalists are more important than money. And I don't want to build them because building them is not really good as a Mally person. Let's make a couple of sales. Then we'll go and buy those landscapes off of Alex. He's got a lot. Hopefully we'll be able to theme some museums. Of course, they all ended up in Jenna. 6 turns before I can get them out. I think I can theme that one, yeah. So a little bit of good happened there. Not even gonna try to get the architect themed. Let's sell that. That guy likes to visit. It's kind of boring. We just sit around and end up talking science and why volcanoes like Niani so much. I'm going to see if I can do something around Niani to make it parkable, especially with Christo going up. I should be able to get enough appeal around there to get a park. Speaking of parks, we just swapped a tile and there's a park for Arena. There's a park for Tadmeca. That's a pretty nice trade route, and it's a little deeper into other people's territories. Let's move the archer and the. Uh-oh. I thought I had movement on that cavalry unit. Please don't kill my archer.
What
Okay,
can
good.
be
He stayed
labeled?
put. We bribed them, but I think I want them gone. I'm gonna do my best to hide the builders. I'm gonna have a lot of them doing a lot of things. Mainly putting down forests and getting ready for parks, getting in position to do things like seaside resorts later on.
Why is a woman to be
And
treated differently?
democracy. Let's do this here before I forget, though. And I also want to see if I've got enough faith to buy another naturalist before I switch out of theocracy and lose the bonus. I might have enough. Yep, I do. Okay, now we can go into democracy. Get some gold back. New deal might help Niani out. They're a little housing capped. A little bit of gold and faith. Can finally afford Gao's sanctuary. Let's buy what we can for theater square buildings. I can't believe Kangapa still hasn't got its monument. I'm embarrassed. A little less embarrassed about Ta Dinh, but still embarrassed. And I am out of money now, so I'll do the responsible thing and go shopping for more art. Oh. That's for religious arts and a portrait. That was a good shopping trip. And let's shoot you, and let's get in the camp.
But as I headed into the
Oh,
heart
look
of
at
New
that.
Zealand's fjordland, that same child.
I thought we were all done with natural wonders. There's another relic. Thank you, Candy. So I want to get the tourism cards, and I want to get up to distributed sovereignty, or whatever that is called. So we'll have more slots for cards. There's one right on your doorstep, Alex. When I eventually run Bread and Circuses against you next era, that will be hopefully a good one. We're getting further on into the map with the trade routes. Here is another national park. And let's kill that camp. Oh, I should have done it with the privateer and got some gold. Sixteen turns on Christo. Niani is not as good a capital as I thought. Although I did take all its mines away and replace them with Moai, so I guess it's my fault. Technically, don't need those Moai until we get to flight. Okay, let's go get that Spanish apostle. Stay away from me. I don't want to bribe you. Okay, a naturalist out of Gao. Let's get your promotion. And we'll put you on automate. Actually, I'm going to put everybody on automate. I don't get the card for garrison unit amenities anymore, so I might as well just go and find everything in case there's another natural wonder somewhere. I did put it on abundant. Well, that was a good navy move, killing a caravel with a galley.
Claims that cannot be tested. The Cold War is not thawing.
Oh, shoot. Somebody nabbed Christo from us. I guess we could do St. Basil's. It's kind of a wash, because Christo gets rid of the religion penalty on your relics, and St. Basil's, I think, doubles it. So it comes out to about the same. And I guess I'll have three relic slots in the Annie, so I can concentrate the relics with Pingala. Wow, that sucks though. Our seaside resorts won't be getting a bonus. But with our science, we might not have it for quite a while, anyways. I guess I'm on copium right now. I'm coping with the loss. Wow, I thought I had logistics in. I guess I did not. I'll just add it to the list of things to be embarrassed about this game. Well, the Spanish guy went away, so I'll hit the Grand Colombian guy instead. How do you say we don't need your stinking religion in Spanish? I am not going to
As soon
complain
as you
about
trust
that
yourself.
wonder. I did too much complaining last game. Let's sell some more stuff and see if there's anything for sale. There is. But it looks like just the one religious piece of art. Yeah, nothing else. Well, every little bit helps. We must be running low on everybody's supply of art and writing at this point in time. Either that or they know better. They don't want to sell it to us. Got 6 turns left on St. Basil, so hopefully we don't get scooped. Bye-bye. I mean, adios, amigo. Thank you for that lively debate.
The human race is a monotonous.
Let's go Theater Square Festivals, since we're running out of other people's art. Maybe we'll do a little bit of our own to try to get some of our own. These buildings will help. Think I'm done with Theater Square buildings. Guess I'll start stocking up on amenities. Although most of these places are pretty high with amenities right now. Don't think we really need them. Sometimes more is not helpful. I think I'm gonna get shot in the face. Oh, I guess I'm gonna be chasing
NASA spent
somebody.
millions of dollars
Okay,
inventing.
there's one of the cards that we want. 200% from music. I'm gonna trust that I'll get Basil without that card. Let's go heal up. And we get some more art, some more portraits. And we get a musician of our own. Let's just get rid of some of the navy. Anytime I get an opportunity to prune some of these guys that are wandering, I think I'll take it. Okay, leave my governors alone. That would be nice. And this doesn't matter. City center is probably going to be what gets picked. I was wrong, it was campus. Okay, let's see if that little bit of work I did around Niani is gonna get me a national park for them.
If winning isn't everything, why do they keep score?
We can make ski resorts now, so that'll be a fun thing to do with some of the builder charges. And we finally get our crack at Kumasi. So goodbye, Antananarivo. Hello, Kumasi. I'm gonna put down a ski resort. It worked. The Niani National Park. Let's get you down towards Kumasi. And another ski resort. I think there's another one there that we can do. Let's get your entertainment complex down. And we'll switch you to Theater Square Festivals when this project is done. There's some pearls to sell. Oh, we got some silk we can sell too. I thought we were going to get skunked, but we got a landscape art out of the deal. Oh, and some more religious art. Oh, and there's books, and they're not even that bad. That's 4 books. Maybe they weren't selling because I didn't have room for stuff. No war against you this episode. Violent economic. Maybe just a few lively debates with your apostles if you don't keep them away from me. Well, looks like we have coal down by Gao. That'll give me something else to sell. There's a zoo. So now I'm sharing amenities. And another ski resort. I have all these little solo mountains around. We'll give you your entertainment complex. And get you in position for when Amani is established. There's some more Theater Square Festivals. And there's another arena. Yeah, I am gonna have to stop doing this because I don't have a lot of money and there's nothing really left to build except for a few entertainment stuff. And you can wander. I'll maybe kill you later, maybe tomorrow. And we'll get another naturalist and another ski resort. Come visit Mali. We've got lots of things to see now.
One had a twisted design, red, on a green ground. Another, all prickly angles, yellow and black. A third was ornamented with scales of blue and crimson. A fourth was in quarters like a melon.
Come see my relics. Okay, let's get Antanamaribo back. We might not have to put Amani back in there when we get Kumasi. Okay, we finally get to do that because you're 13, but I think the National History Museum is a priority. Get some more art slots. Looks like we've got 3 more parks we can put in up in the north. I don't think there's any we can put down here in the south. Maybe here. Okay, let's finally get some stuff themed. Okay, that's religious. Let's move our relics into St. Basil's. That opens up a slot for music in the palace. Let's make some room for art in the Annie. There's a portrait. There's another portrait. Another good shopping trip. Oh, I thought I took the books out of the bank. Okay. Let's do it again. Actually, I want them back out of there because I want to put the music into my bank. And you have an entertainment complex, so I think everybody's got theirs underway now, except for Kumasi down the road. That'll be a lot of bread and circuses coming at Alexandropoli, if we ever get that far.
Distracted from distraction.
Okay, here's another good tourism card. I think we have trade routes to most everybody now. I don't know if we've got any to Sejong. This is a good card. We're going to be climbing through that culture tree pretty fast now. Okay, so now you should be able to... Oh, one more turn. Another ski resort. And let's do Theater Square Investments for you as well. And for you. And for you. We're all about the festivals now. That's a big sale. And some coal goes. That's a good sale, too. People are still buying horses, but they are not buying iron. Another religious piece of art. And we can buy some music off of Alex. Let's go get that. And let's make the navy bigger. I get a boost out of it, so I'm not that bummed. But those little galleys have been bugging me since the first episode. I'm glad I'm finally going to be able to get to kill them. Okay, so I chopped the wrong city, so let's not do that again. And Kumasi is ours. And we'll put Amani somewhere else. Now let's stick her in Nan. That's a little bit extra culture from things along the coast. And let's buy your art museum. And we'll get to work on your entertainment complex. Getting ready to loyalty pressure Alex has kind of been a fun mini game.
Never mind the maneuvers.
Okay, so I would like to put a park there. And we'll just go Moai around here where we can't do seaside resorts. And we'll go get that national park. And you better not go there until it's a little safer. You cannot buy my music. Go make some K-pop. 37 turns. Hopefully we can do better than that, but it's nice to see it finally registering.
If you can walk away from a landing.
Oh, it should be even better now. Kangaba can keep doing commercial hub stuff, because they're our money city. Can chop some stone. There's a park. 108, it got worse instead of better. Okay. Those are battleships. Looks like my navy might be getting a little thinner. And a caravel. Okay. You know, I changed my
One
mind.
day there will be no
I
borders.
think I'm gonna run away with you. Privateers aren't like galleys. I don't want to just throw them away. I must be getting soft. I'm starting to care about my navy. That card would be pretty good, but maybe I'll wait till distributed sovereignty. I think the culture is more important right now, and I'm only 3 turns away. Okay, let's get your theater square down. You can rest up. Oh, and I have to do this. Hopefully, I was able to edit that smartly so you didn't have to see all the deals. So, I didn't renew the alliance with Alex because I want to loyalty flip his city later, so I want to put a spy in it. So, I put the military alliance back with Spain. Send you down to try to get a trade route to Nubia. Well, looks like you had a trade route come available, and we can do it even sooner. Go theater square festivals with you.
Multitudes, multitudes in the valley of.
And we get more slots. So many slots. All the slots. So we can take integrated space, whatever. And we can get our tourism cards all nicely in a row. Let's go e-commerce and economic union. We'll get another park. And I guess we'll go back to Boston. Guess you can send the builders to the south now. Oil. I'm only taking it so I can make sure that the next one's available. I don't even want that one, so maybe it's good that we took it. We'll let somebody else take the diplomatic visibility one. let's just go up to the next tier. Some more stone chopping. And we'll get ready to get Seaside Resorts with you. We might be here a long time. Okay, some more pearls to sell. And some mercury. This might be the last time I check this. Oh, maybe it won't be. I think I can put music in the Apadana. I can. So let's move these out of there. We'll get started there. I think music is worth more tourism than most other items. In any event, I guess I will put as much music into the capital as I can squeeze in. Here's another park, but let's go someplace where it won't get confused and maybe put it in the wrong spot. Always get nervous when they're beside each other.
Science owes more to the... I shall return again to the light of the sun.
Here we go. And you can start chopping population out in Audagust. You can go and trade with Alex. We need a trade route to Korea. Here's a nice industrial zone, +6. Although we probably won't be a factor in the game. It's just got to do something while we're waiting for the next age.
Justice is the bond of men in states for the administration of justice.
Buy some more amenities that we definitely do not, most certainly do not need. Just about ready for another one of those. Get our own writer. We can go to Korea. So let's move that to Niani. Let's move you to Niani too. So that'll be everybody with trade routes now.
Pierre was right when he said that.
Let's get 3 in Armagh, and that will cover the temples. And these promotions just don't really matter anymore. And we'll go back on Explore. You've got a better chance against that battleship and that caravel that are wandering around. You can chop some more population. Six turns, significant jump from 103 or whatever.
Ah, my beloved, fill the cup that clears today of past regrets and future fears.
I'm gonna pick that indie promotion, I think, when we start putting pressure on that city of Alex's.
All the girls in the world.
We don't need too many more books. There we go. We are now a cultural juggernaut. These cities around Alex are starting to get a little on the big side, which is nice. Let's make this one a little bigger. Get some more pearls to sell. And portraits. That's awesome because we're going to be able to finish theming some places. That'll be two places that'll get themed with that artist. And you just chill for two turns and wait for radio. We can start getting our seaside resorts down. Without Crystal, though, although I promised I wasn't gonna complain. Got three spots for you up north. That's themed now, and we get some more music. Put it in the National History Museum. We'll chop some gold. We'll buy our buildings here. I think I'm gonna go archaeological museum just because we don't have a lot of art coming and we don't have a lot of art we can buy. So I might as well pick up something quick with a archaeologist. I'm gonna build it and I'm gonna chop for it. Sejong likes the chopping for the archaeologist plan. I get to sell some oil and some coal.
Radio is the theater. Fetter this malefactor to the jagged rocks in Adam.
Here we go. I'm excited about that. And we should be able to put down a whole bunch of them because we've got builders waiting to do it. And we can move that guy probably down south and do some more. Or some Moai. Let's get you over to Kumasi and theme your building. You can go to shore and start doing some things. How come I can't do Moai? Did I lose it again? Oh, Alex, I hate you. Stop taking Rapa Nui away from me. Yeah, I think I'm done with doing theater square festivals because I don't have places to put all of that stuff anyways if we get them. Commercial hub investments might be better again. Eventually, we're going to be doing bread and circuses in those southern cities. Another park. And I'm gonna chop the archaeologist. No, I chopped the entertainment complex. That's twice I've chopped tile belonging to another city in this town. I'm gonna have to chop that woods that I wanted to keep as old forest. Well, we're not going to have a sub 200 win. It's turn 200 here now, but we are going to finish shortly into the next age, I believe. This is one more themed museum, so everything is themed. And here we are with some more seaside resorts. Put a Moai down where we can't put seaside resorts. I don't know if these are here early enough to be able to make a difference in terms of our win.
This, though best beloved, is another story of the high and far-off times.
There's our last one on that coast. Oh, man. I had enough. I'm just sticking Imani there. And we'll see if he can catch up to me with having double Imani. Alex has been a good frenemy ever since the beginning when we first met him and noticed how he was snowballing everybody with culture. Well, try a baity there. And there's our last one on the north coast. We can afford another naturalist. That's in Gao, I think. Liang is protecting us.
If it weren't for electricity, we'd all be watching. If the enemy know not where he will be attacked, he must prepare in every quarter.
And I'm gonna chop that. I didn't want to chop that, but because I'm dumb, I'm chopping it. Let's just get them as quick as we can. So I want to get one more up here. I have a spot in mind in the south. I don't know if we're gonna get to it. Our faith economy in this game has not been quite as good as I wanted it to be. Couldn't even buy any banks with faith. And I still got guys wandering around, eh? Faith, purchase our market. Timbuktu could use one. Oh, but I'm not in monumentality, so I'll just buy it with gold. And commercial hub investment for a little bit. Then we'll want to switch to bread and circuses. Let's go maybe up to Candy. Who knows, it might be different than Agent and we can theme something.
The time will come.
I think I'm gonna suicide this guy. He'll be gone quick and I won't have to worry about him. Let's send you down to Pella. 18 turns. I think we'll do better than that. Especially since computers is coming up. Oh, we lost our alliance. Let's get it back. Nope, I'm gonna have to do it myself. Bye-bye. Sorry, I'm callously throwing away units. Mm-hmm. And let's get as much gold as we can out of you. Not that it's gonna make a difference, it's just habit. And we'll plant. So this is a potential national park now. Let's go and put things in places. There. He's not getting more than 30 there. I think Rapa is mine for good. Three turns.
You can never plan the future.
To the end of the era. I think I'll just keep going, future civics. I want to get Victor up. So I can give a promotion to this spy. And I'll get that card. One more to go in order to get that. And we'll just chop population. No, it is also ancient. Only 13 turns left. I think what I'm going to do is just extend this episode into the modern age and finish it up.
The good thing about computers is that
there, is it any better? 8 turns now, down from 13. Got a couple turns to save up for Melitta Bentz and get all the extra tourism to civs. We have a trade route too. That'll add nicely to the bonus that we get from computers. And I don't think it matters where I go now, so let's just take my mind off it.
The more science intervenes, you can never plan the future.
We finally know where Niter is. Okay, there's the promotion for Victor. I'm gonna get a rock band though first, and then I'll switch back into that spy card. Got 5 turns to go. I want to get this rock band. Next turn, hopefully he's in a normal or a dark, and we can start to try to flip Alexandropoli. So let's get our bread and circuses down. In anticipation. Gonna have quite a few cities putting loyalty pressure. And next turn, I think I will have the Melitta Bentz. Maybe I'll sell some stuff and get her now. That should be enough. Probably too much. No, pretty close. Have to wait next turn because we bought her. And chop some more population. And here we are in the modern era. Let's find out. Oh, he's in a normal. Should be able to do that if the game lasts long enough. Let's take a look. 6 turns. I won't even have the spy in time in order to get his governor out of there. I think all of this preparation is going to be for nothing. Oh well, I'll name it Alex on Fire. Oh, I should have done Alex is on Fire. It would have looked very similar to the real band's name. Let's go reform the coinage. And That'll be a big boost. Oh, it still says 6 turns. Maybe it just needs to refresh. Okay, Alex, you've got a band coming to visit you. If I stop getting bothered by the bureaucrats. I hate this one. Oh, give all your victory points to me. Hey, I won, actually. I must not have that very many.
Man is a military animal. I never think of the future.
Doesn't matter where we go with this. Let's get another seaside resort. Let's get another Moai. Okay, here we go. What? Oh, jeepers, he's got the card in and I can't even do it. I'm just skipping to the end of the game. Got cheated out of some of the fun by winning too soon.
The worth of a culture is not measured by its accomplishments, but in how those accomplishments last and how they are remembered. The beauty that you have inspired our people to create will ensure that our culture stands for all time.
So that'll go down as a 215 culture victory. Kind of overshot a little bit there. Alexander was our closest competition. Looks like we caught up to him with culture around turn 130. And then we really snowballed away from everybody else. And this is our tourism map. We got a lot out of our theater square, a lot out of Hermitage and Apadana and the commercial hub, and St. Basil's actually gave a bit. And down south, probably didn't need these cities other than to block Alexander from expanding north and being a tougher opponent to overcome. So that's all. I'd like to thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.